Okay, let's start a showcase of Vusera Castle. So, Vusera Castle is located in Kensday Homestay. A peaceful, loving town with plenty of villagers. So, on the hill, there is Vusera Castle. Thank you. Okay, let's start the rest. Let's continue. Sorry for the wait. Actually, yeah. So this is like it took quite a long time to build it. Started in November and yeah, I'm not finished yet and probably won't. I'm gonna actually tear it down later. This is so this is the main hall, the throne room. It was supposed to have like several portals there, but as it's, I think it's too small. It's no use anymore, so I decided on like removing it and build a new castle. And I have like this problem with the stairs that's so terrible. Besides, I have plenty of new ideas how to build the next castle. Different ways I want it. Yeah. So, let's see. This is the second floor. Also meant to be a portal hub. We have like third floor, also a portal lab. The only thing it connects to right now is portal seekers hub gateway. I mean, and there, down there, we have like yeah, can say. Homestead. Okay, it's a really nice view from this castle. And now we are up in the one of the towers. As you see, it's not complete yet. But I lost interest in continue building it because I kind of want like all my plots back so I can build even massive, more massive castle than this one. I'm gonna need so much resources. Yeah, and then we have. Let's do look and. Look at the completed tower from down there. Yeah, there we have it. I really like this window. Open the night. I really love this design of the wall, like these pillars is so freaking awesome. really massive because it has like 400 plus. And this is my basement. Like the crafting area, I don't have enough space for everything. Sure, there is some empty spaces, but I really need like a different way. This is just like the colors, I need the planets. And I need like probably even more storage for gems, because it's so crazy right now the way I farm it, like doing the hunts. It's generating so much. Yeah. So I'm gonna need to build something different, a bigger storage. Or I might just go and like keep it just in the guild, because I don't see any reason why not. Maybe it's gonna get hard for me to do things, but sure, I'm like generating more than anyone else. I really love this game. It looks so awesome. I think that's all for now. See you later in another video.